Привет, друзья! Сейчас мы с вами быстренько запишем видео по IELTS, а именно по карточке 2, speaking number 2. Тема describe a job that was done by your grandparents или describe a job your grandparent did. В карточке будут указаны такие пункты. You should say, number 1, what job it was. 2, when and where your grandparent did the job. 3, how long he or she did the job, and 4, explain how you think about the job. Придумайте модель, я даю вам образец, model answer, это будет на band 8.5, это ответ одного из кандидатов, ориентируйтесь на него, попробуйте придумать свое. Итак, model answer. My grandparents were rice farmers. I think most old people in my country used to be farmers because in the past our country relied mostly on agriculture. Our country also went through many wars, which made agriculture even more important as we couldn't afford food imports. My grandparents were given some plots of land to grow rice on. It was a difficult job. They had to wake up very early in the morning, and there was virtually no machinery, so everything was done by bare hands. You also risk losing your harvest due to bad weather. My grandparents told me about the famines, where a lot of people died. But somehow that made people more united, and there was more sympathy for others. Nowadays, you can be pretty sure that you won't starve, but most people just mind their own business, and that sense of unity seems to have been lost. Это три абзаца модели, очень хорошие, потому что даже есть set expression или идиома, да, collocation, mind one's own business, то есть заниматься собственными делами, не сунуть нос в чужие дела. Тут есть точка зрения I think, нет воды, очень хорошо. 8.5. Попробуйте. Немного предложений по модели. Это была карточка. Speaking part 2. Попробуйте написать свое. Все. Bye.